Yo, I couldn't tell you why I'm so invested. I couldn't picture what they requested. I drift asleep when I don't accept it. My dreams and only dreams, they stay protected. I got a bigger purpose. I try to tell them, but it isn't worth it. Different versions of the same conversation. You can't explain it. They're taking in and say I can't obtain it. You just foolish. So now I move with the drums and the music. And now I prove you can't sum it off influence. It's predetermined, so why would I ever lose it? But as I sit alone, thinking to myself, is this how it goes? What if I don't ever make it at all? Screaming to myself, I should've kept working at Shaw's. But if I did, I'd probably hate myself and dig a grave deep enough to fit myself and my future kids as I rest in shame. I can't fathom a reality that isn't culture. K's up, shout out Carter for the infrastructure. An influence to these paparazzis taking shots like me, they carbon copies. So don't tell me that I need to quit. I'm pushing through it, so tell them to suck my dick. Too quick. Just last week I was working on my acoustics. Now I'm sounding better, writing every second that I have free to keep the pressure on them. I ain't gotta prove shit cause I'm center on them. Aim down the scope so precise, don't need a measure on them. Nigga, fuck that one, dog. Fuck. Don't fuck with me, nigga.